Miss Smith says, please stand and read aloud. The whole class goes quiet. I can feel them all tensing up, looking at each other, or looking down. They want to say something to the teacher, but what can they say? I mean, it's not Miss Smith's fault. She's new. She doesn't know. She sees me, tall for my age, well-spoken, attentive, and thinks, ah, yes, there is a good example for the class.